Hey, Cred fam!
What up, what up, what up?
Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back, welcome back.
If you're new, my name's Christina.
And if you are new, my name is Ed.
And today...
we'll be reacting to the BTS Map of the Soul concert day one. So guys, we're actually not watching it live. We screen recorded it ahead of time because I was busy this morning.
And
so,
I didn't want to watch it alone.
Yeah, so we couldn't have that.
I wanted to watch it together. So.
But yeah, so we bought it. We just screen recorded it for our own personal use.
Yes, sir.
So there won't be a link or anything to share because we don't want to take away from the boys, you feel me? So this is just for our personal use. We're about to see what we've seen hype already about it on Twitter and stuff like that. So, you know, I expect great things.
I'm so excited. Sorry, yeah. I look a little busted, guys.
Yeah. No, it's okay. Home environment, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, without further ado, guys, let's get into the video. See ya.
Got a whole marching band.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh!
They're coming, baby!
Oh, wow, Jimmy. You're gorgeous.
Choo-choo. Our ass don't cook. Jean. J-Hope. Sugar. Wait, is that braids?
Come on, Jimmy. Good thing. Good thing.
Yo, when he does that shit in Jungkook, Jimin!
No, man, woo!
I know you've seen that shit.
Jimin, yo, Jimin is... this is...
yo, my god, bro.
Oh, V, yo!
Oh, yo! Yes, rapper Jungkook!
Yo, BTS has all my elements. The hardcore,
yeah,
the soft vocals. Yes. Yeah, they literally, that's why I think I love them so much.
Yeah, they can do both.
Yeah. J-Hope,
you scared me a lot of visuals.
Yo, a little vampire.
I don't mind though, I like it.
I love this, the complexity of this production.
Yes, apparently they spent a lot of money on this.
Yeah, you can tell.
Yeah, you can tell.
Oh shit, oh, you hit him.
You fired.
Oh, now you're gone.
He's
gone.
Fired.
You're gone. Then she got him right in the eye like, yo.
The passion. Sugar, you started from the bottom. But now you hit.
Period.
You hit a bass with it?
Did you see him change?
Change, yes. The dark, yeah. You know I love when he does that. Like, they have all my elements, man.
Who's there?
Those are all the members.
No.
Last one.
Hey!
What is this? Is this black lace shirt that Jungkook is wearing is it. Who put him in that? Give him a raise. It's Jimin too! Favorite outfit so far?
Bum bum bum, chum.
Anybody else feel like what he said? What's my name? What's my name? It's a little freaky. I don't know. Just okay.
Yeah. Oh, Jimin! You see Jimin? Oh shit!
You hear? It's not so freaky. What's my name? What's my name? Like. This instrumental is amazing.
They're doing something.
Yeah, I see
them
moving.
They're doing something.
I saw that.
Oh my gosh, Chim Chim. Oh my gosh.
Are we about to get a Jimin song?
Oh my gosh. Jimin.
Are we getting the lyrical?
Jimin, come down.
Oh, Jimin. Yes.
Jimin.
He's about to do anything right now, but like, I just feel.
Yeah, like, just.
I didn't know I needed this until I saw it. Tiptoe? Yes!
Mr. Contemporary.
Yeah. Babe, beautiful.
Guys,
beautiful.
Yo, I hated Contemporary until Jimin. Okay. Not hated, but I didn't really care for it.
You weren't into it like this.
But Jimin?
Yes.
Look at that. Look. Yo. Yo. Yo, Jimin.
No, this is beautiful.
I have a love for Jimin, bro. Like, son. My guy.
This is beautiful. 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 But beautiful. Beautiful.
And his birthday is this week, so this is a gift to Army.
Beautiful.
Is this your beautiful?
Beautiful. Beautiful. That was like, that was amazing.
It's Jimin.
I really didn't know I needed that. It's like,
Jimin.
That was perfect.
That's Jimin. What is it? Are we about to get blessed for in tears or something? Why am I getting blessed for in tears vibe right now?
That's exactly what I said.
I have to say, babe. Big Hit knows how to do put on a production.
I agree.
Nah, Big Hit.
I agree.
Yo.
I agree.
This is a masterpiece, bro. This is, baby, this is art. This is not a concert. We're literally watching art.
Yeah, I'm gonna see the
life. And this is life. Don't mean kind of life. Okay.
Really? He giving it to us nasty.
Was that J-Hope, right? Yeah.
J-Hope, I love you!
Yo, they're so lit! Look at J-Hope in the back, what? Bugging at
you.
Yo,
baby, if we went there.
Yo, so let me on the stage with y'all, bro.
Facts!
Yes.
Stomp on him.
Oh, nah, you're right. Jimin has a shape up. Like,
he has a, right?
He has a shape up.
Yeah, like, seriously. Who did that?
Jimin has a shape
up. Looks good. You see how they put all the army bombs in the back? Mm-hmm. In those empty seats? You look harmonizing! Oh, shit.
Jungkook's face was like, yeah, we did that shit.
This is my favorite song on the album. My life is up in a movie all the time. I can't hold ya. No, I can't. Yes! Was yesterday, cause everybody
wants to bet. Son, Jungkook, stop. Jimin's my bias. You stop. You can't be trying to take a spot like this.
Yes, dance break. Give it to me. Yes.
Ooh, look at the footwork.
You know, I bet you $1,000 every single member understands what they do to people. And that's why they do all that nonsense. It's like, I feel like Jukki would be like, nah, it's not good enough. The girl's gonna go as crazy. Yeah. Like, he knows what
Shut
he's
up.
Doing. Two times for the past. Forget it. I don't want to go to a concert live. I don't think I can handle it.
You'd be like, oh,
I start crying a whole mess. I can't. Nah, I'm good, babe. Never mind, I just wanna go to one. Wait, my next favorite song on the album. Here we go.
Shimmy!
Come on. That's smooth.
Yo, MJ vibes. Oh my goodness, yes. This dude is really has cornrows.
Babe, get over the cornrows.
Bro, what?
I gotta ignore it. Focus on Jimin.
But he's in the front.
No, why y'all did that though? Why? Y'all did that? Oh, like that. Wait. When did he change? Babe, when did he change? You just see, like you made me miss the change. You worried about the guy in the cornrow.
Jimin!
Baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
Yeah.
Why did Jimin grab his crotch like that? Why he did that?
He was trying to let the girls know what's up.
Wait, why'd he do that for?
He was trying to let the girls know.
Why he grabbed it like that though?
Because he was trying. It runs in the family, babe. I told you already.
Oh, so y'all related?
I told you since the day I saw Jimin. Him and I are Benjamin, Jimin, Benjamin, Benjamin. We're family. I told you. Oh, Jin, yes.
Oh, apparently Army is the earth and he's the moon. You know.
He's like, guys, lower it down a little bit. Damn.
Oh, this is inner child. Whoa.
That looks just like him as a kid.
Who casted that child?
Oh, just like him.
I need to talk to who casted that child, because that child looks exactly like
him. Like he would as a child.
Oh, that child looks just like him.
These are the ears? Look at the ears.
Whoa, what?
My son.
Dad! That's his son.
Bro, yo, nah, baby, come on. That really is his kid.
It's okay.
Baby, that legit looks like how he looks like as a kid. Wearing. Army!
Oh, this is sweet. We're gonna change.
Army!
That was beautiful.
Mm-hmm. I like how they added Army along with it.
Ikeru! My hope! The way to shine. You're coming now. Oh! Hey! Yo. This little dance is cute. I gotta learn it. Pop the sound! Hey.
Oh, they changed it.
Different.
They added like a poppy thing to it.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Oh, no.
Oh, way. No way.
This is, are you kidding me?
Yo, this shit is amazing. Even there, I think they're kind of surprised.
I don't think they can see it. I think they're just doing a really good job acting. There's no way they're actually.
Oh, yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's so cool. Yo, that's so adds
that shit
to
is
it.
Crazy.
It's like. That's so dope.
That shit is crazy.
Oh, look at that's so dope. Yo,
that looks like that looked like Piccolo's special power, special attack.
Oh, that's so cool.
He goes like pew 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 pew, and then he does doos like a explosion thing.
Okay. Oh,
Jimmy!
Yes, 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 J-Ho.
I love this song.
I know.
faces.
This was beautiful.
Thank you so much.
1, 2, 3.
Good job,
guys. This was great.
Amazing. Thank you.
We are together.
We're together. We are forever. We are not seven with you.
Aww. Yeah, they're so adorable.
Yo, I love them boys, bro. For real.
BTS!
All right. Well, thank you all so much for watching us watch this amazing, amazing concert. I kind of feel sad.
Yeah, me too.
I feel sad. Too. I kind of feel sad that it's over and I want to meet them.
We're going to do whatever it takes to meet them, babe. I've never felt like this for anyone besides J.K. Rowling and the Harry Potter cast.
It's crazy.
It's like, I thought it would be just J.K. Rowling and Harry Potter cast.
I don't know. I feel like
BTS is like,
yeah, a must. I feel like my life changes now.
Yeah, like even though it wasn't even live.
It wasn't even live, but it was on our couch. Whoa. Like, anyways, y'all. Y'all know what it is.
What an experience. Love you guys.
Love you guys. No need to.
Peace.
Just enjoy the video.
Peace out, y'all.